Hi, check one, check two. Welcome back to another Power Minute, July 5th, 2024. I hope everybody had a great 4th of July, barbecuing, drinks, fireworks. I hope nobody lost a finger out there. All right, let's get into it. The diddler in more trouble, a new lawsuit, and he is the subject of a federal investigation in New York City. Right now, a grand jury is listening and hearing and looking at evidence to see if they are going to charge Diddy with some crimes. It's about time, if you ask me. It's about time the diddler pays his dues. Let's get right into it. Plus, we got the new Eminem song at the end. Let me know what you think about it. Don't forget, we'll be back Monday, July 9th, 9:30 a.m.
The lawsuit against Sean Diddy Combs accuses him of sex trafficking. Combs already faces allegations of abuse from at least 8 people. He denies those claims. Roxana Saberi has more, and some of the details are disturbing.
A new civil lawsuit claims Sean Diddy Combs repeatedly passed off dancer and adult film actress Adria English to be sexually assaulted by partygoers during events at his New York and Miami houses between 2006 and 2009. In the suit, English claims Combs forced her to drink copious amounts of alcohol and consume narcotics, groomed her, and then used his power and influence to threaten and intimidate her into participating in his, quote, sex and drug trafficking organization. The complaint follows law enforcement raids of Combs' Florida and California mansions in March as part of a federal investigation being handled by a team that deals with human trafficking. Combs has not been criminally charged. At least 8 people have now alleged misconduct by Combs since last November, when his ex-girlfriend Cassandra Ventura, known as Singer Cassie, filed a quickly settled lawsuit claiming he abused her for years during their relationship. Some of those claims were caught in this surveillance footage released by CNN in May, showing Combs assaulting Ventura in a Los Angeles hotel in 2016.
I'm not asking for forgiveness. I'm truly sorry.
Combs posted this apology online in response to the security video. In a statement Wednesday, his attorney said Combs has never sexually assaulted or sex trafficked anyone. CBS News legal contributor Jessica Levinson.
The allegations here are basically that there were groups of individuals that acted together and that people agreed to engage in this behavior, in this case amounting allegedly to sex trafficking.
For CBS Mornings, I'm Roxana Saberi.
All right, and here's a new Eminem song. You guys let me know what you think about it in the comments. Salute, and we will talk on Monday.
Shit, fuck. Shit,
boy,
huh. Toby Maguire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope. Toby Maguire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartiers, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope. No Espanol, I'm allergic to Rojo and legally blind. All I'm seeing is go. D to the A, there and back. If we ride with the Drake, can't smoke from the T to the O. Up then the bitch, you can keep what you up. Granny told me, boy, you reap what you sow. Do the most, we over, even the skull. Said he on the run, glued his feet to the flow. Up in my Tesla, I'm rolling up extras. I stopped at Valero, think I should quit smoking. Life is a gamble, and I'm playing slots. Pull it down, close my eyes, and I pray I win tokens. All walk, no pop, how we drop. You can come and take a baby sip, still taste it, it's potent. 1-1, seeing around the stars, double R, finna race. Hit a rave like a spaceship is floating. All this drip, think I'm below sea level. Cut your own wrist off with that weak bezel. Ride around with the Iron Giant, make him eat metal. Watch Ung break a rock down to 3 pebbles. Bam, bam, down 3, hit the grand slam. Four pockets full, fully switched, go wham, wham. Pants cramp, pull it out and count it to my hands cramp. Road DSM on the beach, not a sandstand.
Boy. Hey,
Ayy, they wanna bleed me and leave me to act like they need me, but fuck it, I do it alone. Whoa. She wanna touch me and rub me and go back to hubby, he probably could smell my cologne. Damn. I was immersing a mercer, I show him no mercy, I really was watching the throne. Niggas ain't turning me down when my baby is asleep, only time that I'm watching my tone. Look, we don't want chips with a chip on our shoulder. If he Obi-Wan and I gotta be Yoda, don't need no promoter. We pull up, they know us, I'm the Ayatollah, snatching your controller. I don't give a fuck about you when I'm focused. Fuck all the drugs you take, I'm taking over. I paid attention, don't need no payola. Can't take away from me, you just need to take cover. I could paint a picture like I made this thistle, fuck your whole image. I'm a Cole Bennett, I don't know what the fuck they done told niggas. I put all of my heart and my soul in it. I met you in person, you so different, I can't listen to you for a whole minute. Took a blood test, ain't no whole winner. Watch your motherfucking mouth before I go win it. They like, no he didn't, got him more invested. If it's one thing I make no exceptions. I got new addresses, I got no exception. I got love and hate coming from both directions. Bitch, I come from the D where they BMF and where they moving them keys like a core progression. Bitch, I'm omnipresent, I got no reflection. Made a living off bars, I need no correction. Grinding shit out, gotta stay patient. While you outside, we on staycation. Lock the fuck in, ain't no player for real unless you playmaking. I take the chances you hate taking. Fuck a dog, I'ma go West Craven. I'm at the safe, fuck a safe haven. They play with my name and I can't take it.
Little bitch. Kobe McGuire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a goat. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartier's, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope.
Kobe McGuire got bit by a spider, me, must have got bit by a goat. Yeah. I used to dream as a kid I would grow to be one. I hope that I inspire hope for you to go get what you desire most. Yeah. Spit fire, bitch, I was just flying coach. Yeah. Y'all thought you were sick, you were misdiagnosed. Nope. I'm dope and you never had this high dose. Now my state's in the building and bitch, I done slept on more floors in the Empire State Building. I got so many stories, but I hate ceilings. Ain't filling your top five favorite rappers, so I know they about to be pissed at me. What? But this to me is a mystery, how rappers I've already ripped could be what? Higher up on a list than me. Ah. Yet here I sit on your list though at five. Wish though it's fine, but just know inside, to me this shit's hilarious. So when I get this though and by a pioneer who is one of the reasons why I am here, they tell me I should just let the shit go and slide. What? Melly Mel shouldn't get no reply. What? That man is a legend, bitch, so am I. Yeah. And anyone else who thinks it'd be wise and easy as pie to beat me and tries can treat me just like poison. They can eat me and die. Middle finger stuck up, but I never conceded. Whenever ever retreated, you never seen it. Every dream that I ever dreamt, I exceeded. See, met my legacy, I definitely needed. Controversy, I always fed on, I need it. Treat it like a truck hit a head on, I meet it. I get on a beat and it's like that I got a tiger song is playing in my head on repeat. I've been knocked down so many times, can't count. Sometimes she does not pan out. That's just the way that the card hands dealt. John Manziel, odd man out. Heavyweight warrior Scott Van Pelt. I can't help but feel like a victim of child abuse, cause I am about to get that goddamn belt. Way beyond crazy, shady, gone. But hey, maybe I'm the GOAT, the Bichon and Baby Tron. And that's why they be on the shit they be on. Cause
Kobe McGuire got bit by a spider, but see, me, it was a GOAT. If you want space, I hope you take your helmet off soon as you get up to Venus and choke. Even while sleeping, be thinking so woke. White Cartier's, all I'm seeing is dope. My city Leia and I'm Obi-Wan, got a mission to pass, I just might be the hope.